the future of human-level intelligence. Imagine a machine that can think, learn, and reason just like you. Not just play chess or write an email, but truly understand the world and adapt to anything it encounters. This is the dream of AGI, artificial general intelligence. You see, today's AI is powerful. It drives cars, diagnoses diseases, writes the stories, even paints pictures. But this is narrow AI. It's a smart only in specific tasks, trained with massive data for a single purpose. AGI, or artificial general intelligence, would go far beyond. It would match or surpass human-level intelligence across any domain, science, creativity, problem-solving, with flexibility and common sense. So, how is AGI different? The human brain learns from a few examples, connects ideas, and understands context. AGI would need similar capabilities, the ability to transfer knowledge, reason abstractly, and learn continuously, just like me and you. But building AGI is incredibly hard. We still don't fully understand human consciousness or how our minds really work. Scientists, engineers, including yours truly, are exploring neuroscience, cognitive science, deep learning, and even philosophy to figure it out. If we succeed, AGI could transform the world. It could solve problems human can't, curing diseases, reversing climate change, expanding our understanding of the universe, and above all, governing the countries. But there are some risks though. What happens if an AGI's goal don't align with ours? Many people, experts, including yours truly, have been warning people about having and needing strong safeguards and ethics to make sure AGI remains under human control and benefits everyone. Today, AGI is still a goal, not a reality. So you see, the big question is, are we ready for a world where machines truly think? I mean, think about it. People, they just dismiss AI music, dismiss AI painting, AI photography, and everything has to do with AI. They dismiss it in social media because they do believe, and I agree with them, that creativity comes from imperfection. So, anyway, what do you think? Is AGI the key to a brighter future of humanity? Is AGI is something that can help us with our greatest challenge in life? The journey has begun. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into the future of AI. Maria Johnson is signing off.